Some pigeons lived in an old yew tree, so dense, so bushy, so tall. Each morning they'd swoop in a loop to the roof, then fall to the garden wall. "Pigeons, pigeons," the young lad cried as he eyed his avian guests. How many," the cook replied, "this morning have left their nests." He carefully counted the corpulent birds, then pronounced this precocious reply: 3.142 and a bit, enough for a pigeon pie.